Welcome to my channel. A woman achieves the fullness of her life through pregnancy. However, there is a type of pregnancy that can even lead to the death of a pregnant mother. That is an ectopic pregnancy. So, in this video, I will discuss with you. 1. What is an ectopic pregnancy? 2. What are the symptoms of an ectopic pregnancy? 3. Why does an ectopic pregnancy occur? 4. What tests during pregnancy can diagnose an ectopic pregnancy? 5. How is ectopic pregnancy treated? So, let's begin. What is an ectopic pregnancy? Ectopic pregnancy. Before understanding ectopic pregnancy, we need to learn some basic concepts. Look at the picture. This is an image of the female reproductive system. This part of the picture is called the ovary. This is the uterus. The part connecting the ovary and the uterus is called the fallopian tube. Inside the uterus, this part is called the endometrium. Typically, during a certain time each month, women undergo ovulation. During ovulation, an egg is released from the ovary and remains in the fallopian tube, ready for fertilization. If intercourse happens during this time, the egg in the fallopian tube meets the sperm from the male, a process known as fertilization. This fertilized egg, or embryo, travels from the fallopian tube and implants itself in the endometrium inside the uterus. This is how a normal pregnancy occurs, and this is where the baby grows. However, if for some reason the embryo does not implant in the uterus and settles elsewhere in the reproductive system, this is known as an ectopic pregnancy. In other words, an ectopic pregnancy occurs when the embryo remains outside the uterus. Let's take a look at where the embryo can settle in ectopic pregnancy. Most ectopic pregnancies occur in the fallopian tube, or the ovary. What are the symptoms of ectopic pregnancy? The symptoms of ectopic pregnancy can be divided into two categories. A. Early symptoms. B. Emergency symptoms. A. Early symptoms. Typically, at the beginning of an ectopic pregnancy, no distinct symptoms are noticeable. The initial signs are similar to those of a normal pregnancy, such as missing periods, nausea or vomiting, and breast tenderness. These symptoms occur even in ectopic pregnancies. However, as the pregnancy progresses, the signs of ectopic pregnancy become more apparent. Symptoms usually appear between 4 and 12 weeks of pregnancy. The early symptoms include 1. Abdominal pain. Generally, there can be mild to severe pain on one side of the lower abdomen. The pain may persist in the same area or suddenly become intense. 2. Bleeding. Normally, menstruation stops during pregnancy, but in ectopic pregnancy, vaginal bleeding can occur. This bleeding is different from menstrual blood. It can be watery, fluid-like, and dark brown in color. Sometimes, light spotting may also occur. The bleeding is often accompanied by abdominal pain, and at times, there may be excessive bleeding. 3. There may be pain while urinating or having a bowel movement. However, just because there is abdominal pain or bleeding during pregnancy doesn't necessarily mean it's an ectopic pregnancy. Many other reasons can cause abdominal pain or bleeding during pregnancy. If these symptoms occur, it's important to consult a doctor immediately. Emergency symptoms. In ectopic pregnancy, the embryo implants in the fallopian tube or ovary. Since the fallopian tubes and ovaries have limited space, at a certain point, the tube or ovary can rupture. This is called a ruptured ectopic pregnancy, which is a critical condition. It causes severe abdominal pain and internal bleeding. This can lead to shoulder pain. Due to excessive internal bleeding, the body may become weak, and the skin may turn pale. Vaginal bleeding can also occur, and in extreme cases, the situation can become life-threatening. If immediate medical treatment is not provided, it can result in death. If these kinds of symptoms appear after your period has stopped, even if your pregnancy urine test comes out negative, you should consult a gynecologist and undergo an ultrasound. Which tests can diagnose ectopic pregnancy? 1. Urine test. Generally, we perform a urine test to confirm pregnancy. If you see one dark line and one faint line on the test strip 10 days after missing your period, it may be a sign to be cautious and consider the possibility of an ectopic pregnancy. 2. Blood test for HCG. When a woman becomes pregnant, the level of HCG, human chorionic gonadotropin hormone, in her body increases. However, if the HCG level does not rise normally after pregnancy, it could be an indication of ectopic pregnancy. 3. Ultrasound. The most reliable test to detect ectopic pregnancy is an ultrasound. Through an ultrasound, you can be certain whether ectopic pregnancy is present. Therefore, it is recommended that all pregnant women undergo at least one ultrasound between 5 and 12 weeks of pregnancy to rule out ectopic pregnancy. Why does ectopic pregnancy occur? In most cases, the exact cause of ectopic pregnancy is unclear. However, it often happens due to problems in the fallopian tubes or ovaries. The common causes include: A. Problems with the fallopian tubes. If the fallopian tubes are partially or fully blocked for any reason, the embryo cannot reach the uterus after fertilization, leading to ectopic pregnancy. B. Pelvic inflammatory disease, PID. If someone has PID, pelvic inflammatory diseases, it can cause infection in the fallopian tubes, increasing the risk of ectopic pregnancy. C. Endometriosis. In this condition, the tissue that normally lines the uterus grows outside of it, which can result in ectopic pregnancy. D. Surgery on the uterus or fallopian tubes. Previous surgeries on the fallopian tubes or uterus can increase the risk of ectopic pregnancy. E. Birth control methods. Contraceptive devices like IUCD, intrauterine contraceptive device, or emergency contraceptive pills can sometimes lead to ectopic pregnancy. F. Age. Women who conceive between the ages of 35 and 40 have a higher risk of ectopic pregnancy. G. Previous ectopic pregnancy. If you have had an ectopic pregnancy before, the risk of having another is higher. H. Infertility treatments. Treatments for infertility, such as IVF, in vitro fertilization, or medications that stimulate ovulation, can also increase the risk of ectopic pregnancy. How is ectopic pregnancy treated? Unfortunately, it is not possible to continue with an ectopic pregnancy. A miscarriage needs to be induced as soon as possible. After confirming ectopic pregnancy through ultrasound, the doctor will decide on the treatment based on the location of the embryo. 1. Methotrexate injection. To prevent the embryo from growing further, an injection of methotrexate is given. This is important because if the embryo grows larger, there is a risk of the fallopian tube rupturing. 2. Surgical removal. In some cases, surgery is performed to remove the embryo. Depending on the situation, the fallopian tube may need to be removed as well. 3. Emergency surgery. If the ectopic pregnancy has already ruptured, immediate surgery is required. It is important to consult your doctor, who will make the best decision for you based on your condition. They will also explain the benefits and risks of each treatment option. Does ectopic pregnancy affect future pregnancies? Ectopic pregnancy is a serious condition. Since it damages the ovary and fallopian tube, it reduces the likelihood of future pregnancies. The extent to which the chances are reduced depends on how much damage has occurred. However, most women are able to conceive after an ectopic pregnancy. In some cases, treatments for infertility, such as IVF, may be necessary. How long after an ectopic pregnancy should one wait to try for another baby? Generally, it is advisable to wait at least 3 months after an ectopic pregnancy before trying to conceive again. Additionally, it's good to take some time based on the mental health of both partners. After an ectopic pregnancy, many women have one fallopian tube or ovary removed. In this case, it's wise to monitor 2 to 3 menstrual cycles to see if the other fallopian tube is healthy. If a methotrexate injection was given, it's best to wait 3 months before attempting to conceive again, as trying to conceive earlier may harm the developing baby. I hope today's video was helpful for you. If you find the video helpful, don't forget to share it with your friends. Please subscribe to the channel to get health advice, health awareness, and reproductive health-related videos. And remember to become a member of our family. Thank you for watching this video.